Hello Cornerstone, we're coming to you today from the Makhathini flats in northern KZN. Behind me you can see the campsites. Myself, Josh, Nick and Greg are here and we're going to be here all week. We're going to be evangelizing to the area. We are with Kia Taylor and a whole team from Outlook Church and a couple of other churches. And we're very excited. It's going to be a fantastic week. We're going to be out all night. We're going to be training all day. We're going to be the pastors from the whole area. We met a few last night and we're going to be back on Saturday. So keep praying for us. Pray for us through this week. Pray that there'll be salvations. Pray that there'll be great training. Pray that we would also be able to grow through this experience and that we would see the gospel advance. We're very excited. Keep reading the book of Acts. We're excited about our series. We're doing Cornerstones citywide. And keep reading the book and trusting that the Lord's going to do things through us. We're really feeling this week that we are starting to live a bit of it out here in Northern KZN. So have a great week and take care.